Hi, I'm Roger Platt. I'm with the U.S. Green Building Council in Washington, D.C., and I've just come out of a wonderful panel here at the U.S. Center at the COP in Copenhagen. The focus of our panel was on the extraordinary contribution that green buildings and energy-efficient buildings can provide to reducing carbon emissions. In addition to that important message, I just emphasized also that green buildings is a package beyond simply carbon reductions to also a host of other very important environmental benefits as well, especially to human health with indoor air quality issues. So we had a panel discussion. We talked a good deal about what the Obama administration is focusing on, very aggressive reductions in energy use in buildings. And we also talked about how nationally recognized standards like the LEED standard, which the U.S. Green Building Council created, can be used as an important tool, again, to help reduce carbon emissions, but also to improve the quality of life for people who spend, at least in the United States, almost 90% of their time in buildings, indoors. So what they do to improve the quality of indoor air quality and resource conservation in buildings is very important. Thanks a lot.